Were you ever a Calvinist?
I wasn't. No, I had a lot of Calvinist friends. Like, and I used to like rake them over the coals. I have like bitter disdain for Calvinism. I don't understand that at all. It makes biblical sense more so if you read Paul. But at the same time, like, it's just like you have to put aside your whole human experience to be a Calvinist, I think, because I've asked questions like, you know, you got five kids, you got a foreordained some of them to hell, some of them to, well, you can't think of it like that, man. I'm like, well, no, I'm trying to talk to you as a human. Like, I don't understand some of this Calvinist stuff. I understand it exegetically. I understand how you get there.
Yeah.
But as a human being, I'm just like, man, come on. I at least experienced the Arminian side a little. It feels like I'm free to decide to do bad stuff, right? I can freely choose hell. The Calvinists are like, oh my God, you freely choose hell, really? Like that, or God chose, I mean, God chose you to go to hell, or, you know, he elected you to go to heaven. And I mean, this just seems like silly. I don't know.
Yeah.
Were you ever a Calvinist?
I was a Calvinist for a time. Yeah. Yeah, 5-point. Well, I mean, I didn't really like really truly research it, but you know, I was
7-point, as John Piper would say, right?
Seven. Oh, actually, I didn't realize that.
I think it was kind of tongue in cheek, but yeah, I think I don't know.
Yeah, I was listening to John Piper and R.C. Sproul, and I read his book and listening to the Gospel Coalition and all that stuff. So I was in it for a while.
In it deep, huh?
I was doing evangelism on the campus because I was involved in campus ministry. And during that time, I remember this, I would tell people, Jesus loves you. But I would experience so much cognitive dissonance because in my mind, I'm like, I don't know if you're elect. Right. And so I could not in good conscience tell people that Jesus loved them.
Yeah.
It's crazy, man. It's crazy.
Yeah. Calvinism is one of those weird things. Like, I feel like Calvinists would be like, always say, oh, you're strawmanning us. You're not the atonement, penal substitution, all that kind of stuff. It's like, I'm really not. Like, I've read Calvin. Like, I've read some shit. Like, I've heard Driscoll be like, God hates some of you right now. Like, if it's a straw man, y'all are believing a straw man. Because if, I mean, maybe they would say Driscoll's a straw man too. But it's just like, well, no, some of you are really saying this kind of stuff. Like, I'm just quoting you. And I'm not trying to take you out of context. I really am trying to understand you. But some of y'all say some of this crazy shit about God, and you're like, ah, that seems hardcore, man. I've never lived in that world, so I don't know.